Yo, what up, YouTube? Power Tower here, and welcome to the Mission 3 of the Nightmare Campaign in Black Ops 3. Let's get right into this. So, as you might know, I do not talk during the cinematics, so...
Are you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
Ow.
I'm back. I'm ready to continue.
Good. Now that you've begun conditioning, let's return to 27 days after coalescence collapse. You were trapped in Singapore.
With quarantine zones unlocked all over the world, we couldn't raise WA Command. If we were going to escape, we had to improvise. We turned to the 54 Immortals. They were dangerous and unpredictable, but they were no enemy of ours.
Hendrix trusted them?
What choice did we have? If we wanted out of Singapore, we had to go through.
I already watched that part, so in the last episode, I didn't realize. So how bad was the crunching noise? Does it really interrupt it, or like, is it just as bad as talking?
Getting in was easy.
Unprofessional.
Getting out would be another matter entirely. At the time, the biodomes were the safest place to be. With the outbreak of 2060, the Immortals seized the marina and dug in. The biodomes were impenetrable. Deadproof. Hendrix had a contact, Danny Lee. He was slimy as they come, but he could get us transport. Not only that, Taylor had beaten us out of the biodomes. And Danny claimed to know where he was heading.
They had this information.
I'm done, don't
worry. Gojulan had info on her central server. They were doing us a solid, really. But that didn't come cheap. They wanted food, water, weapons, reinforcements from the Winslow Accord. We agreed to their terms, with no idea if we could honor it. The Immortals were a people of their word, and quite efficient in punishing those who did not act the same. Danny was in a bad mood. The Immortals weren't exactly happy to see us. They knew our part in what had happened in Coalescence. Danny went so far as to accuse us of opening the containment zones ourselves. Hendrix persuaded him otherwise. But that didn't change how I felt. We were there. We had our chance to stop Diaz in the server room.
You cannot blame yourself for what is out of your control. There were powers in play far greater than your own. Powers with far more control. You were a pawn in his game.
You mean Deimos? Well, as it turns out, we weren't his only pawns in the room.
How do you mean?
You can get us a ride out? Sure, I'll give you that. But claiming to know where Taylor was? Know that saying, too good to be true? Something was wrong. It was something malevolent, malicious. I called Danny out. I wasn't too happy with that. But then again, we assumed he was just scared. The outbreak now occurring worldwide was unprecedented. We were all scared. Up till now, we'd become complacent. We got comfortable. The dead had stayed in their cage, and we kept pretending nothing had happened. Taylor and Diaz changed that. Pandemonium, riots, civil war, countries were already tearing themselves apart, in many cases before the dead even reached them. Danny wasn't scared. He was stalling. And it only took us another moment to find out why.
The Ghost siblings. Danny set you up.
No, no, no. This was different. It was their eyes. Hollow. Empty. Void of life. Like they could see right through me. They all had it. Just like Diaz. It was only later we found out all higher-ups in the Immortals were outfitted with DNI. Like us. If only we'd known the part our own technology would play. The thing about dead killers, though, there's always a plan B. We had a robot squad in place, ready if the situation.
I'm gonna start skipping the campaigns.
Gojulan bolted.
After thinking about it, I forgot. Like yesterday, I was like, I'm done with it. Cause it adds on so much extra time into like my game. Oh, into like my game and like you guys watching. You guys don't want me. You guys don't want to have to sit through the campaign, right? With no voice, just watching it. Ah! Bad. Bad boy. Bad girl. I don't like the mix of, like, players or, computer. Computer humans and computer zombies. I don't like it. Dingo. Yeah. And it's almost out of ammo. There we go. ICR is pretty good. Ugh, man. Bang. 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 Bang, bang. Bang, bang. Bang, bang, bang. Bang, bang, bang. Bang, bang, bang. Bang, 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 bang. Bang, bang, bang. Let's go. Suicide bomber. I love Hakba. No, 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 no. Stop it. Ow! Oh my god. Oh my god. They're trying to track me. They're trying to Shrek me. Gimme. Gimme. SVU. SVG. Not SVU. Raps. Weird. I mean, I would have liked if it was a dingo more, but whatever. Not a dingo. Locust. Stupid. I used to hate the locust, which it's still not as good as it could be. It could be a lot better. But I mean, it's not horrible. Ugh. After playing with it for a lot more, I found out that it's not as bad as I originally thought. I'm still not really good with it, though. I'm just better. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Suicide bomber. Oh, suicide bomber Shrek'd me. Oh, my God. So scary. So scary. Oh, no. 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 There we go. Bang. 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 Ah. I'm already a one shot with hitting. I don't know. That, like... Ooh, gimme. Aw, I didn't see the RK5. Undead got in. A forgotten open gate. A child's mistake. That's stupid. Poorly nailed board over a window. He didn't. Ow! Ow! Spreading fast. We were already outnumbered 20-1. The remaining humans scrambling away. Okay, gimme. Dang it. Correct. SVG with an extended mag would be nice. Nope. Nope. Get Shrek'd. Get Shrek'd. Are you kidding me? They spawned from behind me and trapped me. Come on. This is getting hard. Oh, I didn't see the mystery box before. Gimme. Are you kidding me? What's holding me getting the SVG in this game? I just want them to start spawning. Oh man, this is annoying. Gimme. Ooh, no. See, are they spawning from behind me now? Gosh. I think they're spawning from behind. Yeah, they are. Great. No. Give me something good. Oh my god. Okay, the brickies all right. It just sucks in multiplayer, so don't want to take the chance. Yeah, it's a one or two shot. Gimme. Thank you. Is there a nightmare trophy in here? No, just real life nightmares. Oh no, I'm so afraid. Oh no. Are you kidding me? I can't jump while having the cybernetics. That's stupid. Yeah, Hendrik, stop being so slow. At least you've been learning. Slow soldier isn't a soldier at all. Gimme. Gimme. Insta-kill. Even though it's already insta-kill.
We heard that familiar screech.
Oh no.
Parasites, mutated creatures born out of 6115 were flying towards us.
Why are we guys stopped, weirdos? Shadows of evil. Also sneeze. Bless me. Ow! Son of a...
Oh, no! You're not gonna make me cuss!
What? Oh, that's a weevil. Dang it. Or that's a razorback. Gimme. No, it's a weevil. God. KN and insta-kill. Gimme, gimme. Ooh, rapid fire with an extended mag. Really, I didn't get the insta-kill. Or that. Oh my gosh, this game is just trolling me right now. Whoa, I did get the insta-kill. Beautiful. No! 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 Oh my god, game. Why would you do this? Raps, gimme. Gimme, gimme. Yay, Brecky. With no scope, which is nice. I don't like it with the scope. Bang. Hey, no, I could get up on this one. That's nice. Superman. I'm gonna check out something. Can I? Oh, dude, I think you can get up there. Let's try. Cause in campaign, they have it where you can't get up this high because you can't have the hover anyway. So they don't. I don't know.
With the shipping yard cleared, Cloud Mountain was just ahead. The server room at the top. We had a long climb ahead of us.
I mean, there's zombies on top, so why not get in? Not useful. Not useful. Rocket launchers. Rocket launchers, XMs. Gimme. I need a new weapon to take that out anyway. Ugh, SVG. Really? No, these suck. They're horrible, the dual wield. Gimme. I want something I actually like. Annihilator, Death Machine, one of those. Do they even have rocket launchers over there? No, I just need to shoot it. Okay. God bless it. Extended mag. Aw, too bad it has the thermal though. That'd be so useful if it didn't have the thermal. Seriously, it'd be so useful without thermal. Yay. Gimme. Ah! Scary mobs. Scary. As zombies. I'm so afraid. Gimme. Gimme good. Get good. Ooh. Ooh, what? Attachments? Suppressor. I don't know what all it has on it. All I can get from it is a suppressor. Dude, don't be a scrub. Is that a 48? Gimme. Yeah. Hurry up. Give me a good weapon that I actually like. It has to be perfect. I have OCD. Step off. Gimme. Not good enough. Great. Tons of zombies. It's like my favorite time. Ow. Ever. Screw you guys. Gimme. A weapon I like right now. Whatever, it's good enough. but it is kind of like Black Ops 2. It's more like Black Ops 2 than, yeah. Reload's slow for the amount of ammo it has. That sucks. Okay, let's just go ahead and... What just blew up in my face? Seriously, what just blew up? Are you freaking kidding me? Screw all you. Glitches. And also, screw you, game. I hate you so much. Dude, does it have... Nope. Stop it. If it had fast mags, it'd be awesome. Gimme. Gimme. Didn't go with quick... Ooh. That's useful. Let's go. It's good enough. Boop. Just cause get Shrek'd. That's why. I don't trust any flammable things, so I'm gonna blow everything I see in my face. I just don't want to die because of that. Three deaths. God bless, I could have reloaded up there. Get tricked! Yeah, that was a bad idea going fast. Dude, stop it. Don't blow up in my face. Okay, let's go get ammo or just reload. Never mind. Ow! Ow! What the heck, mate? Trying to screw me over. Not gonna happen. No. Oh, stop! Oh. You're gross. I don't like you. Stop it. Stop it with the pop-ups. Stop scaring me. You're scary. Nope. Suicide bombers. Ah, suicide. Okay, I'm reloading. Hurry up. No, protect me, Hendrix. Please. Stop being so non-useful. Ah. Gimme. It's not useful without quick draw. There we go. Quick draw to beast, better than that. Reloading takes too long for such a like rapid fire submachine gun. It needs to be able to reload faster. I hate you. Scrub. Get tricked. Ooh fudge. Oh no. Okay, that was a bad idea to get myself trapped in here. Dang it! No. Now I have to go all the way back down with all the zombies I missed. Shrekking them, each and every. Alright. Are there gonna be zombies? Son of a... What was shooting me? Oh god. Oh god. Oh, screw you guys. No! God bless it. Hendrix, you're useless! Stop it. Hendrix, you're so useless, dude. I can't even tell you how useless you are. I hate you for trapping me, you piece of crap! All of you guys are pieces of crap. Mm-mm. Stop it with your fake glitches. Seriously, this is gonna be challenging. Get shrecked in the face. Get shrecked. Okay. I don't want to die. Dang it, there's still zombies back there. I would rather not. Did they reskin all of them or just some of them? Because I could have sworn I saw yellow ones, but now all I see is pink. Nope, 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 ninja. Ninja. Now, where is that touch panel? Oh, nope, it was just a box. Okay. Nope. Give me ammo. Nope, I'm good. It's fine. It's fine, just chill. Cover me, Hendrix, don't be a jerk.
What happened in the server?
Okay, cool, we're good.
By the time we got there, Gojulan encrypted her hardware, locking us out of the central server. Hendrix stepped in, but we were a few seconds too late. Damage was done.
Why did she lock you up?
It didn't make any sense. Sure, we weren't on the best of terms, but this wasn't her. Something else made her do it. Something was controlling her. The encryption used a biometric hand scan. Hendrix tried to unlock it. But the Go siblings were smart. They'd set up an access system requiring both of their hands for authorization.
Kimmy.
And her brother was shredded with bullets back in the bar. We could hear the horde coming. And we only had one sibling.
Zip.
But she did have two hands.
You chose to cut off her hand. Why?
I hoped the biometrics were interchangeable, allowing the siblings to...
That's so cruel, dude.
We were calling transport and getting out of line.
Yeah, I'm gonna start skipping all of them, honestly, because it's like, okay. I was being cool, but I started getting comments, and they're all like, no, don't, just stop, it's cinematics, no one cares. So, I mean, whatever. Whatever. Get Shrek'd? I hate this part. No, in campaign, this part's like so hard. And it's gonna be this way too in Zombies or Nightmare, I expect. No. Not gonna happen. Ah, suicide bomber. Kamikaze. Kamikaze! Fire! No. No, I got the magic in me. Got the magic, baby. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Excuse me. I'm sorry. That was... Ow. Now my stomach hurts due to my burping. So, good job, myself. Good job, myself. Run. Run for your life. Gimme. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Gimme, gimme. Bang. Bang, bang. Bang, bang, bang! Bang, bang. Bang, 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 whoa. Bang, bang. Bang, bang, bang. Get Shrek'd? Aw. You scrubs. Is that a brekkie? Spring and pray. Yeah, it's a brekkie. Let's see what it has. Long barrel. No. No. Yes. Thank you. Yes, I'm gonna go in the scary dark room. It's scary. So scary in here. What? Hey, Hendrix, you could have told me that we're leaving, but you know, screw you.
Our pickup room. It's time to get the hell out of here.
Yeah, let's get the H out of here. Child friendly. okay. Oh, so it, like skipped parts. Nope. Shut up. Nope. You could shut up. You could shut your face, please. I want to skip you, please. Dang it. Anything and everything
is an enemy. Just like that. Except on a much larger. more deadly scale.
Sure, bud.
This one was very interested in
sure,
us.
Bud.
Command had an exit route. Extraction set beyond the swamps.
Sure, bud.
If we cross the super...
Yay, thank you. Thank you, babe.
Between the flesh eaters and that wraith eyeing us, a super tree could be no walk in the park.
Never mind, we don't skip it.
We had to haul ass and stay outside.
Then let's do it, scrub.
Winslow Accord picked up chatter ahead.
Ugh.
Apparently we weren't the only humans using drugs.
Shut up. If you're loud noises... Oh god. God dang it! Bro! Stop being stupid. Oh, he's gonna trap me. Stop being stupid. Stop. All you guys, stop being stupid. Ow! What the heck? These, like, flying bastards. They, like, shoot at the barrels and blow them up. That's not even fair. Oh, yeah. I'm playing in regular mode, by the way. And I have 5 deaths, so. Just shows how much I suck. Ow! No. 48. Suck off. This is a bug. I hate all you stupid pieces of crap. This is making me annoyed.
And stay out of sight. But they
weren't. Hate you all.
Apparently, we weren't the only humans using the docks to escape.
Crap. Please don't come up from behind. Oh, it's insta kill. Or was that a max ammo? Yeah, it was a max ammo. Dang it. Oh! What are you doing? Ugh. Get tricked! Don't trap me. Let's go, let's go, let's go! Are you freaking... How did I even die? Seriously, how am I even dying? The game's just ultimately screwing me over.
Winslow Accord picked up chatter ahead. Apparently, we weren't the only humans using the docks to escape.
Screw you! You're not that fast. Calm your face. God bless it. Oh my god! How do you expect me to survive this challenge? This is ridiculous. God, I'm in regular mode and I have how many end caps? 8? Screw you.
Winslow Accord picked up chatter ahead. Apparently, we weren't the only humans using the docks to escape.
Gimme. Also, gimme. Also, gimme. Gimme! Stupid pricks! Oh my god, I hate you. Why do you do this to me, game? Seriously, why is this game so unfair?
But they weren't our only concern.
Okay, so I have to do is go out here and then go back. Don't spawn from behind me. Screw you. Stay away. God bless it, scrubs. They come from everywhere. What am I supposed to do? Gimme. New gun. Get tricked? Dang it. Why would you do this? Give me something I like. Gimme. Gimme. This is annoying. Give me something I like, please. Ooh, no. No. No, never mind. It needs to be able to reload fast, not just have more. Dang it, man. Death machine. God dang it. Okay, whatever. That's good enough. This one has an FMJ too, so. There's that. Wow, Hendrix, you're actually doing something. Did they upgrade your idiot, you know, brain? I don't know. I can't come up with anything. I'm too stupid. Get out of my face! Kamikaze piece of crap. Gimme. That's a weevil. Whatever. The VMP. No! You're bad. Dude, get out of here. I'm leaving. Screw you, mate. Yep, we should have killed this zombie. You're gonna get annoying. In the face. So yeah. Good job. Take them out. Super speed. 9. Get Shrek'd. Get Shrek'd, scrub. Bang. Bang. Bang, 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 bang. Uh-oh. That could have killed me. Raps, sweet. Ow! I'm on fire! I'm on fire! Oh, no. Okay, we're good. Jump! Zippity-doo-dah. I wish I could shoot you guys in the face, because... Oh, God. Zombies. Ah, scary! Oh, no. Oh, I can survive. Ow, no, I can't! Ow! Okay. Where do we go? Hendrix! Let's leave! Let's go! Let's go to the Comic-Con! Let's go to the Comic-Con, Tim! Let's do it! Yeah! Going to the Stairway to Heaven, babe!
From the sound of it, they wanted us dead as much as the Flesh Eaters did.
I'm Superman! Superman! Now I get to ride my thing and get out of here!
One bad situation into another.
Yeah, we get a ride! Ooh, I can aim a gun in water! Shoot the zombies in the water. You wanna fight, bro? Just get Shrek'd. Get Shrek'd, mate. I'm not afraid of you turries. You guys are glitched. Heh. Okay, I'm afraid. Ow, why are you guys shooting? Kill the walkers, not me. Can we not leave? Aw. I wanted to leave. See, we shouldn't have had to kill any of those. Could have just ran by. Let's go. Waste of ammo. Bang, 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 bang. The autopilot.
We had undead on our ass, and more 54i ahead.
54i. Just say 54 immortals, stupid. Stop being so weird. Bang. Did they even change this up? Or is it the same exact thing? Doesn't even seem like they changed this up. Bang, 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 bang. How am I missing? Ow. You know, it's like in veteran, just from the like damage at the bridge and all that stuff do, like it kills you. Like if they made it like that, that would make me so mad. It's like a thing that makes it impossible to move on without changing the difficulty. Bang, 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 bang.
Escape.
Screw physics! Who's shooting?
Nothing. We'd have been wiped. Taylor was in the wind.
Get Shrek'd.
And the virus. 6115 wouldn't stop this time. The Winslow Accord and CDP had been thrown into chaos.
Cool.
We'd lost
Are we
Hong
done?
Kong, Berlin, and Cairo. And
it's sad.
Just getting started.
It's a sad story. I mean, I feel bad for you and all, but
world would change.
Okay.
There was no way to be ready for that.
Yeah, there's no way for you. I understand. It's a complicated world sometimes, but you gotta grow up. Is this the end? Because if so, thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please like, comment, subscribe, whatever you want to do. Love you guys. I am back. PowerTowerG out. Peace. Humanity's